described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Landmark Media presents Ad Factory, Firstborn. Door to Suite 910 is open.
Agency, Firstborn. Location, New York City. Headquartered in Manhattan, Firstborn is one of the most innovative digital agencies in the advertising arena.
Firstborn is a digital agency. Just a bunch of very talented people that like to make stuff.
Aaron Pollock.
How we can bring brands into a different space.
Really being a partner with the brands.
Kristen Yu Chu.
Recommend, you know, where they should be in the space and coming up with a greater strategy where they could best contribute to where their consumers are.
The agency was founded in 1997 when a frenetic advertising market was inventing new terms like synergy and usability. While specialists were conducting focus groups about how to do focus groups.
We're 14 years old. We've always been in the digital space. Through 14 years, the digital landscape has evolved and changed dozens and dozens of times.
President Dan Lacavita.
Hopefully a little bit ahead of that curve every single time.
They broke the scene by focusing on creating innovative work and building relationships with clients that trusted them with their brand in an ever-evolving digital landscape.
Leaves appear in animation and in real life. A light bulb appears over a head and in animation.
Become a multi-platform agency that continues to carry out projects that take advantage of digital knowledge.
Everything is digital now.
La Cavita.
We're doing TV spots, iPhone applications, we're creating websites, we're doing display media. I think at our core, what we try to do is work with our clients to figure out the best way to reach their consumers in the digital space.
I think Firstborn
Chew
is unique because of the people that are in Firstborn.
Everybody around us is just
Kristen
very, very
Keefe.
Forward-thinking and really dedicated.
At the end of the day, I really do think that we work harder and care more than I think anyone else.
The designers drink coffee at the same time.
In 2010, Firstborn was named one of the 50 most innovative companies by Fast Company and were recognized on Advertising Age's A-list.
Cavita.
Every client needs to be thinking about digital because everything is digital. You need an agency that's going to be able to proactively think and come up with ideas of how to best reach your consumers. At the end of the day, that's what it's all about.
People are looking for something different.
Dave looking Snyder.
To connect a little bit more with a brand. In digital, you can sort of do that easily.
It's not just
Chew.
A website anymore. There's so much more possibilities in that.
June
it's
Park.
For us to find out what really sticks, the most common thread is that simple. Definitely works.
La Cavita.
People value brands that actually bring value to their life. No one likes to feel like they're being marketed to. I know that you're going to market to me. I know that you're going to advertise to me. But if you can give me something of value during that experience, in addition to just telling me about your product or service, I may respect you a little bit more as a brand.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.